Hello and thanks for watching this tutorial. In this tutorial we will learn how to rotate an object around the axis. I mean like this, not like this. Let us jump into our tutorial. As you can see, I have two clips. One for this nice background, and a PNG file of this lovely car. First, let us put our car layer above our background layer. Select the car track, and go to opacity, and let us use the pen tool to draw a mask around our wheel. First, click on any part of the wheel to make a beginning point. Click somewhere else to make your second point. Note that a straight line is made, but when you click and drag, you create a curved line. It is very important that you drag in the wheel direction to make sure that you follow the curved shape of the wheel. Again, click and drag. I will speed up. You can try it yourself and let me know the result. Now our wheel is masked. Let us add no feather to this. Let us now invert our mask. Select the car layer. Alt and drag to duplicate the layer. This layer will be our wheel. So, let us uncheck the inverted button again. Now, let us rotate our wheel. Select the wheel layer. Zoom in. Click on stopwatch for rotate. Let us make our first amount 0. And let us move our cursor about 10 seconds and add another keyframe with different amount. As you see, our wheel does not rotate around its axis. Let's change the anchor point position of our wheel. Make sure to position it in the center of our wheel. Zoom in for accurate result. Now let us try to add another keyframe. Yeah, that is what we want. Again, Alt and drag to duplicate the layer. Hit the mask, and drag it to cover the second wheel. Zoom in for accurate result. We need to change the anchor point of this wheel as well. Yeah, that's it. Now we have two rolling wheels. Select the three layers and nest them together in one layer. Let us add two keyframes on position to make our car move. If you like this, smile, hit like button, share with friends, and subscribe.